Hey guys, welcome to this week's show. I'm Matthias from beardinstructor.com. I blog about grooming and beard care products, and I'm going to review the Bad Prachtcuxhaven Beard Wash this week. And if you want to know why this got my new favorite product to wash my beard, watch my review. A lot of beard washes and grooming products in general are made with a lot of plastics and conservative ingredients. And that's why I always look for alternative products. And this is what Bad Pracht promises. They say it's all natural, so I want to take a look on that. The producer says that Cuxhaven is not only all natural, they say it's also a vegan product. I don't mind and I don't care if it's vegan or not, but I think it's good. I didn't find any of the PEGs, parabens or silicones in here. That's perfect. And the whole list of ingredients is copied to the blog post. Check the link in the description. I think from this point of view, it's already very good. Thanks to its disclosure, it's easy to get the wash out of the bottle. The first thing that I noticed is the scent, and it's really fantastic. The smell is made with lemon and salt essentials. I never heard about that. It's like a spicy lemon smell, and it perfectly matches the natural style of this product. The directions are just like a beard wash. You just take a little amount, foam it up between your hands, and then you apply it to your beard, let it in for a minute, and then you rinse it out with water. This is done easily because and without leaving remains. The reviewers on Amazon, they praise the thrift of this beard wash. I can't say the same. After using conditioner for 2 days, I need some more of the beard wash to get out to get everything washed out, but I think it's still okay what you need to use. The result is really, really good. The beard feels noticeably softer than before, gets a nice shine, and it gets really clean, and everything that was in the beard before is washed out without remains. What to say about the price? Bad Pracht sells 150 milliliters for around about 25 euro on their own webshop. That's a lot of money for the soap, but compared to other products I reviewed, it's still a good price, and the quality and the result is outstanding. Unfortunately, they only ship to German addresses, so I'm in Switzerland and I got mine from a Swiss reseller. You got to figure out if you can get it in your country. The good thing of this product and the highlight for me is the smell. It makes it really joyful to use the beard wash in the morning because I get very good moods of that. Another positive aspect is missing plastics in here. It's all natural. And of course, the result is also very good. The negative of this product, I don't see anything bad. The only thing that could keep you away from buying this product is the price, but you get what you pay for. So I think for me it's not negative. For you it might be too costly. The bottom line, my new favorite beard wash comes from Bad Pracht. It not only delivers a clean and healthy feeling beard, I can use it also without being guilty or having a guilty conscience. And the smell is really fantastic. So I highly recommend this beard product. I put the link in the description below. Yes, that's it for today. If you like this video, as usual, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to know more about beard grooming or if you want to read more reviews, go to my blog. That's www.beardinstructor.com. We see us next week, maybe in 2 weeks because I'm still on vacation. Have a good time and stay bearded. Bye bye.